Like a spoiled little brat.
Oh, because you know all about that, wouldn't you?
Look at you both strutting around like you own the place. Well, newsflash, no one's listening. And you, maybe, back in your day, mate, but look at you now. You're nothing.
Seriously, Pat. That rump Finn was harder than you.
Don't you ever mention his name ever again. He was twice the man that you will ever be.
No, is he still upset you couldn't save him?
What? Like you saved Debbie from Joe?
Oi! He's always watched out for me, which is more than you can say about Moses.
All this because I gave Joe a lift. And from what I can see, all he was doing was standing up for his family after the Sunset Charities pulled. So why don't you and you get over yourselves?
What are you gawping at? That man nearly ruined my life and he has destroyed Gwennon and Lisa's home. He's evil and I thought you were better than this.
Yeah, well you thought wrong. And he's not that bad. No, a lot worse.
Meaning?
We all know why you were no use to Debbie. Because you were too busy knocking off Harriet and Moira.
Oh.